థ్యాంక్ యూ పాస్టర్ గవర్నర్ నేను పాస్టర్ రెడ్డి గారు కో ప్రెసిడెంట్ ఫర్ గివింగ్ ఎ బ్యూటిఫుల్ వర్డ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇంట్రడక్షన్ టు మీ. రెస్పెక్టెడ్ చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ టుడేస్ ఈవినింగ్ అండ్ హేస్టింగ్స్ చిట్టి గారు, గెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆనర్ ఫ్రమ్ లయన్స్ ఫ్రెటర్నిటీ లైన్ భీమయ్య జగిని గారు, జిఎల్టి ఏరియా లీడర్ లైన్ బాబురావు గారు, ఎల్సీఎఫ్ ఏరియా లీడర్, గెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆనర్ శ్రీమతి సత్యవాణి గారు, డాక్టర్ శోభానాయుడు గారు, విజిటింగ్ డీజీ టీమ్స్, వైస్ గవర్నర్స్, బిలవడ్ వైస్ గవర్నర్స్ ఆఫ్ కౌజెస్, బిలవడ్ పాస్ట్ గవర్నర్స్ ఆఫ్ హోమ్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్, పాస్ట్ గవర్నర్స్ ఫ్రమ్ అదర్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ మల్టిపుల్, మై క్యాబినెట్, మైక్రో క్యాబినెట్, మ్యాక్రో కోఆర్డినేటర్స్, ఆర్సీస్, జెడ్సీస్, రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ వేరియస్ క్లబ్స్, క్లబ్ లీడర్స్, లేడీస్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్. Indeed, it's a wonderful evening, a gathering of few hundred lines to have a good installation ceremony of our cabinet officers today. In the presence of galaxy of lines from various clubs and various districts of the multiple. Before I go on introducing my team, I would like to say one thing. After completion of 100 years, we have an opportunity to see a woman from a small country, Iceland, as our international president in the name and style of Gudrun Ingvadottir. She has given a call to go for gender equality, new voices, not only in the membership, not only in the service, but also leadership. It's a good beginning. Several lines, lady lines, have come forward to take up the mantle of leadership in various capacities, particularly in our districts. It's a good sign, giving a respect, token of respect to our international president. At the same time, we have our own strengths, we have our own limitations. Balancing these two, we have certain targets and we have certain vision document before us for this coming Lions Tick year. Of course, by working with a team, nothing is impossible if we design any document in a practical way. That is how, with the guidelines given by the esteemed past governors, right from the beginning, much before beginning of this Lions Tick year, and excellent support from micro cabinet, including my home club members, DCS and DCT, region chairpersons, zone chairpersons, all coordinators, we could arrive at a target of a beautiful membership growth, an excellent growth in the women membership, contribution to LCF, particularly in the 50th year of the LCF. Like that, the international call of service activity, one more has been added in this Lions Tick year, you all know. Diabetes. So, ivannitni kuda address cheyadaniki oka vyaktito saachipaye padi kaadu ganaka andarni kuda ee bhagaswamyam cheyadam dwara మనం 1819 లైన్స్ టెక్ ఇయర్కి వీ హమ్ అవుట్ విత్ ఎ విజన్ డాక్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ 500+ మెంబర్షిప్ గ్రోత్, 5+ క్లబ్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ లైన్స్ టెక్ ఇయర్, ఎస్టాబ్లిష్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ విజన్ సెంటర్స్, రన్నింగ్ ఆఫ్ పర్మనెంట్ డయాబెటిక్ క్లినిక్స్, ఇన్ ఎడిషన్ టు ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ గుడ్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ కాంట్రిబ్యూషన్ టు ఎల్సీఎఫ్. These are the targets what we have arrived at, not just with a fancy figures of statistics. As I already told you, by considering the strength of the district, which has given leadership at the multiple level, not just immediately, when our multiple was much bigger when compared to today's multiple. So in this context, I would like to say, good amount of thanks to all the past governors who has given me courage to go ahead with some radical changes for strengthening the grassroots level clubs, which has been witnessed so far in this majestic year, whether it is in the time punctuality or quality improvement in the services, contribution to the LCF, or encouraging women in the participation of activities and also in the leadership. Dear friends, you all know well, particularly one particular target, with the help and cooperation of one and all, today we have witnessed the honoring of those lines, generous lines, who have contributed generously to LCF by way of becoming MJF and PMJF. I thank each and every one. Now that the figure has touched 51 MJF and PMJF in this line stick year so far, I wholeheartedly thank each one of them. Similarly, several targets we have fixed in the coming days with the cooperation of one and all. I am sure I will not let anyone down with the support of all the concerned about this thing. With the cooperation of each team member, I am sure our district will definitely be an example in the multiple as well as in the national paraphernalia. I thank you very much, our chief guest, for sparing your valuable time by spending time with the president, secretaries and treasurer who have contributed, who have given their time to see that the administration is strengthened. Similarly, those who have contributed to LCF, you have spared your valuable time by honoring them. You deserve it, all the persons who have contributed. You deserve much higher honoring. This is only a token honor from our side. Now, dear friends, now this day, I just wanted to call upon the micro cabinet. Before that, it's my sincere acknowledgement to my both the vice governors. Please, I thank the vice governors, both of them, for giving your extending cooperation to me in all respects as a perfect DG team. Thank you, sir. Now, I wanted to introduce my DCS, DCT, like Vijay Rao and other micro cabinet members. Please stand up from your respective seats. All the coordinators, GLT, GMT, GST, LCF and quest coordinators, please rise from your respective seats. Regional chairpersons, please, and all 12 zone chairpersons, please rise from your respective seats. And macro cabinet members, all the 27 macro cabinet members, please rise from your respective seats. And finally, not the least, but the best, mega cabinet, all district chairpersons kindly rise from your respective seats. So these are the strength. This is the strength of our district. In addition to all the past governors who are the guiding force of my district, thank you very much. Wonderful opportunity to be given to me. Wish you all the best. Long live Lanjam. Thank you.
Thank you.